this. That's the Wortham Fountain on Allen Parkway overnight. The soap suds coming out of it. Yeah, we got a call about soap suds just after 11 last night. We have seen similar stunts on the popular TikTok video app where someone pours soap into a fountain and voila.
Over just 3.